as we celebrate this holiday season, we should all count our blessings, think about what we have to be thankful for. Remember that the best way to give thanks is to give back, whether it's your time or money or some way, get involved.